Hey guys, it's PlaySaldo, so I'm back. We had the Nintendo Direct. There's a Splatfest announcement. This one doesn't appear in game yet, though. Anyway, so we'll table to a battle. So I've learnt while watching other people play that apparently the next levels don't go up from rank. They go from beating the character several times. Which I guess makes sense, because, you know, you could win once and that could be a fluke. And it is card battle with a bit of luck and skill. So I guess we're going to do this again and get to level 2. Hopefully. I've grinded a little in the meantime. Yeah, whole city. Alright, time to charge ahead. Oh yeah, I can do it this way. Hopefully the blocks them. Alright. Should be enough. I guess let's see if we can fill anything here. Yeah, there we go. We can do that. Yep. We're not getting through there without any specials. Alright, let's just pop this down here. Yeah, that would. Oh, they can fill in gaps with their small cards though. Can't be careless though. Ooh, be careless though. Ooh, nope, that's fine. Time to pass. Yeah, not really. Yep. Let's see, I can get 4 special points. So we'll pass this. Oh, I got 5 now. Special, use this, charge ahead. Well, that works. Yep. Alright, we ranked up. New stage, squared. Testing the deck, everyone. Grab a little up, baby jelly level is level 2 ready to take 1 deal with it. Okay. No. Yep, put that on. So he's level 2 now. So we've got to deal with everyone now. Alright. I guess we have to beat him several times on level 2 before we get level 3. First. No, not equipped. So we've got table turf. Card list. So we've got some more cards recently. Card bit exchange. We have enough card bits to proceed, minus 40. Yeah, we only got 2 card bits, which I think is what you get for having duplicates. They didn't explain that. Anyway, let's edit deck. Change sleeves, copy, delete, edit, test placement. Yeah, we've got squared now that we can test placements with. My deck, my cards. Alright, so we're gonna cut everything. Sort by number, sort by spaces. So I'm gonna do this one, they're mostly big ones, but there's a few smaller ones I'd rather really like. Oh yeah, big shot. Mothership. Nine. Good all these. Alright. Which ones would I rather? Alright. I'd rather these 2-9 ones, they're less awkward. Alright, undercover umbrella. Spot dualies. Spot charger. Flash blaster. Blaster. Oh yeah, I really like blaster. Because it gets you pretty much a free charge point. If you put it in the bottom left corner. In a bottom left corner. So it's... Spider shot. It's a common roller. It's a time stamper. Oh, I like these small, simple ones. The small, simple ones what I like more. Oh man, there's too many cards I like. I like this one, I like this one. This one's not so good, so I'll swap it out. Oh yeah, I like this small, this is like my, I like this smaller one. It's just a nice corner piece to fit in somewhere. Sprinkler, torpedo, octocopter, octo stamp. Oh, that's another easy, nice easy one to put in a corner. Spatana wiper. Slosher. Chum. Fire stamper, like that one. I like the cut, I like all these small ones. Blaster. Clash Blaster, I like that one too. I like this one too. I like Spike Dualies. Man, there's a lot of small ones and a lot of big ones I like. Carbon, Spike Roller. Morpheus 47. Fish now. So these are all the small ones I like. Oh dear. And it's over 150 cards. Oh wow. So that gives me a free point, special point. It gives you... No, I can't do that. That's a slightly more awkward spot. Maybe I'll get rid of this card. Spider shot. That doesn't really fit as much as I'd like. What I'd like to. The carbon roller ain't that good. Let's have some fun with this deck. Alright. Yep, Baby Jelly level 2. Gotta do this for everything now. Draw. Okay. So Tusk is not there. Alright, no, no matter what, I think that one's all good. This one's easy because it's not touching your card. Oh yeah, that's why I can't just toss it in the corner. That gives me a special point. What? No special points. And another one. Just pop that there. It's another special point. Actually, if we just pass. Special attack. Okay. Oh, I never thought of that. Oh, well, you probably don't know how to work it, actually. I'll be using a special attack on your own turf to get more special points. Anyway, we can just fit. Yeah, that fits in there, actually. Ah, oh, that's where the 115's come from. Yeah, felt a little awkward about that deck. Alright, oh, wrong button. Alright, let's try reconstructing the deck again. Triple Unstrike is good because it covers a lot of space for a small amount of special points. You want to use that for special attacks. These are the two best lines here. Placement. My card. Sort by spaces. Blaster. Oh, sweet. Blaster is a freebie. You just toss it right there. How does it work on this level? Oh, sweet. That's is also another free, pretty much a free point. And on this stage, blaster. Oh! You can put it there and then put the Octo Stomp next to it. Octo Stamp. Interesting. That's if you get lucky. And then on your other courses, if you put Blaster here, let's see, Octo Stamp can't go here unless you put, what's a good, oh, that's good. And then I guess toss anything here. Gets you another special point. Here. And then you just toss up to stamp here. Stomp. Stamp. Yep, And then here. And a freebie. Simple as that. Oh, I can toss that down. Oh, that's even easier. Just doing that on every map. Just toss that there, and then toss Octo's down here. Boom. Two easy special points. And toss that there, boom. Three easy special points. Now, not so easy special points now. Of course, while you're doing all this setup, someone could just come charging in and ruin everything. That wasn't useful. That fits there. Yeah, things don't fit here anymore. Oh, that fish does. If you like. Wait, yeah, I was meant to use that. Yeah, three easy special points. Then after that, not much else to try. Huh, this is cute, messing around like this. Ooh, more points. You know, because these don't overlap, you could theoretically plan this out perfectly. As long as they don't come charging too hard in. And you'd have to have really good memorization. Blaster. Octo Stamp. Splat Bomb. Huh? No.
Hola. Yeah. Let me get some food.
Try. Right. Man, it's a whole bunch now. But you have to like memorize this layout. Oh man. Clash, Undercover, Carbon, Charm, Splat Bomb, Octo Stamp, Blaster. And then you just have to memorize this formation. Don't know how useful it is, because it's more useful to just charge in, usually, or at least it's easier, it doesn't require too much think, thought. Yeah, so you could do that. Any problem is the enemy might come charging in already. And then I guess you could overtake them with lots of special attacks. Or just two really big ones. Slosher, Spider Shot, Clash Quest, Undercover Carbon, Chum, Splatbomb. Oh, this is too much. I really am just gonna stick with big numbers. Save. Alright. First, maybe Jelly level 2 again. Redraw. Whoops, that's all hard steady. Alright, let's head forward. And now they're blocked. Oh, will this spin in nicely? Oh, not quite. Ooh, this is a quick fit quite nicely either, does it? Oh yeah, time to pass. Oops, didn't mean to pass that one. Or maybe I did. Alright, time to pass one more time. Just special this. Oh, I can't. Oh, sweet, I can just do that. Man, yeah, you can just decimate with big cards. Number 15. Keep playing. This is level 2. I think this will be our third win on level 2. Let me draw. Yeah, I like that one more. Oh, can I? Oh, I can. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm liking this. And special points. Alright, is this... Oh. I get a special point if I do that. I get a special point. No, no. No, I think I'm gonna get a special point out of this. Not like this. But if I just shove this in here. Ooh. Yeah, we still have an avenue in. Let's block him. Alright, they can't go any further now. Without any specials. I just fill in the gaps. It fits there nicely. Push your attack up. Alright, time to pass. If I pass 3 turns, I get 5 points. Just pass these 4 pointers. Just pass this one. Yep. We'll just special this. Yep, just like that. We'll win yet again. Table to crank up. New rival on deck. Challenge Mr. Coco to table to fighters. Oh, well, but Baby Jelly's level 3. No. Alright. We'll just make it to Coco next time. But we'll just do Baby Jelly Nick for level 3. Alright. Well, actually, we should do everyone else in order. Makes more sense to do it that way. Draw a hand. Hold steady. Alright, charging forward. Ooh. They can sneak in here. I don't close off that gap. Ooh. They can get in here unless I close off the route somehow. I don't fit there, so someone or annoy here. Just doesn't need her. Alright. Closing in. Ooh. I'm stuck now. I'm just kind of stuck too. This can fit somewhere? Yeah, it can fit like that. I'm being careless. They really are level 3. If I pass 5 turns, I get 5 special points. Alright. Oof. Alright, they're level 3, definitely. Oh man, absolutely dominating. Even with this special like this, will be enough. Dang. Nah. Alright, let me change my deck. Deck. Edit. Alright. Shoot my spaces. Alright, let's do a simple blaster Optus stamp blaster. And then I want to replace that. Level 3. Alright. Redraw. Alright. Time to charge forward. How do I block them off? Oh, easy. Cards to block them off. Oh, because my card was smaller. Alright. We'll just toss this here. How does it fit here? Oh, fit there. Yeah, just like that. Special attack, huh? They're not getting in yet. Oh, good, I can put that there. I'm gonna pass this card on purpose. Ooh. I'm gonna pass this one. Ooh. Catching up. Oh man. I don't get the card I want. And it's all for nothing. Alright. Yeah. It's the last card I got. Wish I got it out earlier. Alright, special 15. Now we just cover this up. Oh, I should turn it upside down. Maybe we would have gotten more. Alright. 130. Yeah. Alright. That's it for this part. See you guys next time.